every day to come in last place. You get trophies for winning.
Second place is just as bad as not placing. My whole life is dance.
You work so hard, and then when you don't win, it's just kind of like a stab in the heart.
When I see a better dancer, I have to be better than her.
I don't regret competing growing up. I think it was one of the best things that's ever happened. But I think competition has just had a really negative effect on the dance industry, and it doesn't have to.
I do not like being compared to other dancers. I'm my own person, and I don't want to be like anyone else.
I was just going like nonstop all the time with dance. I stood up and I like couldn't breathe.
She was denying that she was hurt.
I don't want this to be like the end.
You kind of get stuck below the line of artistry and just in like technique and like trying to win.
You change that person in that moment, and that is the most incredible gift in the world.
It's so imperative to connect with the audience with those 3 minutes, because those are the only 3 minutes you get.
You're gonna be different this time.
Oh my gosh, I'm nervous.
You dance from the heart because it's your passion. It's not anybody else's, and they can't take that away from you.
Some dancers are dancers. Some choreographers are choreographers. And there are some people that are artists. That was art.
You watch somebody do something perfectly, but the thing is, if they're worried so much about the technique, you're gonna miss out on heartfelt moments. The moments that makes a little kid wanna dance.
Why do I love this? Is it because someone gave me an award and told me that I was good? Or is it because I can't live without doing it?
Would I rather get a trophy or would I actually have somebody be touched?
Forget the trophy. That's the best part.